Hi guys, welcome to Muziclub. Today we learn some finger exercises which will help to make your hands independent. So your left hand and right hand play both different things. So whenever you play some songs or some difficult pieces, this exercise will help you a lot. We have three levels of this exercise. I'm going to play first one. Same pattern with the descending order. Okay, so now I'll just play the right hand and the left hand, the second level with the metronome. Okay, so now same thing is in descending order. Now I will play third level of this exercise with the broken chords.
Same pattern goes with the descending order.
If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, and if you want to see some more videos, so please comment and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And live music!